We're going to look at the following problem. Maximize x subject to sine x equal to a half, x greater than equal to 0. If you remember your trigonometry, sine of pi over 6 is 1 half. So if this angle here is pi over 6 radians, then the sine of that will be 1 half. Okay, so sine of pi over 6 is a half. That's not the only angle whose sine is equal to a half. Sine function is periodic. So if we are just drawing from x greater than or 0 onwards, so sine kind of looks like this. It's a sine wave, sine curve. And a half is roughly here. The sine crosses the x-axis at pi to pi, at integer multiples of pi. So what we can see is that sine of pi over 6 plus the period, any integer multiple of the period, is going to be a half as well. That means that if there are infinitely many variables for x for which the sine is a half, and they are all non-negative. Now, if we are looking for the maximum possible x such that sine x is a half, x greater than equal to 0, well, we will never find the maximum, because if you look at the angles that give sine equal to a half, they can be as large as we want. So what we can say is no maximum value exists for our problem, since x equal pi over 6 plus 2k pi satisfy sine x equal to a half and x greater than equal to 0. So no maximum exists, and we call this problem unbounded.